All right, hello everybody. My name is Dalton Rutherford, and welcome back to Star Wars Battlefront, the original. Hopefully this episode should be a lot better than my previous one. I'm feeling a lot better now. I was feeling kind of sickly in my previous one. So without further ado, let's go ahead and we'll just dive right on into this. This campaign will be playing as the CIS. We'll be wrapping up the Clone Wars side of things. So, as a CIS, you start off with Renvar under your control, and I think we'll just kind of stick with the same strategy we had last time. We'll just go with Tatooine. We'll try and remove Mace Windu from being an option for them. If they get Mace Windu, oh no. Oh. Okay, they just went for reinforcements. I was about to say, oh, this might turn out to be a really bad thing. Alright, so now rather than having to fear the Droidicas, we can actually play as them. But I'm going to play as the pilot droid for this mission, because I'm actually going to take advantage of these starfighters. Reason being is because we can actually just dive bomb all these tanks. Oh wow, I've already got 5 kills. Dang it. Oh, starfighter. He just kamikazed straight into that mountain, but so be it. Tank. Ow. So the special thing about the pilot droids is the fact that they actually heal the vehicle that they're in automatically. So you really want to be playing as a pilot or, well, basically you just want to be playing as a pilot if you're going to be in any kind of vehicle at all. Oh, come on. I don't like the sensitivity of the mouse. Whenever I'm playing in a vehicle. I hear plenty of droidicas. Okay. Okay, we're starting to capture one of the Tusken Raider camps. There we go. So if you didn't know what the yellow icons are on the map, that's basically a neutral faction. They are the Tusken Raiders on this map. Ah! Okay, I was getting kind of bored playing with the... Wait, how are we losing this right now? How are we actually losing? This makes, like, zero sense. We should not be losing this. What the heck? It's because we're more focused on these stupid Tusken Raiders. And that would be why, because we're... Oh, God. Okay, you know what? Let's play as the actual Droidica. Here we go. Shields recharge. There we go. Okay, I was not expecting there to be a tank right there. I guess that's what I get for just going around the corner, just nonchalantly. Okay, controls with the Droidica are a little strange with keyboard and mouse. Right. So maybe let's just go back into the starfighter, I guess. We'll start providing some air support. There we go. That's one tank down. Another tank down. Man, the starfighters are not as powerful as they were. It kind of feels like... it feels like they've really been nerfed with the PC version. Starfighters. Oh crap, oh crap. Those turrets are really doing a number. How are we losing? How? This literally makes no sense. Like, how are we losing? I am at a complete loss for words. I don't think I've ever lost a map or a match on this map. Like, what the actual heck? This is just flat out embarrassing is what this is. Come on, turn! Takes forever to turn these stupid tanks around. need to hurry up and get over here before I lose this command post. I'm just gonna let the Tusken Raiders do my dirty work for me. I'm just trying to defend this command post for as long as I can. Okay. That might have been cheating, but I don't care. It still resulted in a victory for us. That was just insane. We are victorious. Select a planet to attack, Tatooine. This time, however, choose a bonus to activate. This is very much in our favor. Because the CIS gets a tank, and I didn't see what they actually went for. I was too busy sipping on my hot chocolate. Alright. Let's win Mos Eisley, and then we can finally get Count Dooku. We'll go for the pilot droid. Our vehicles have been sabotaged. We are jamming their sensors. Okay, so it was sabotage. That's fine. Come on. Mount vehicle. Get in vehicle. Get in vehicle. Okay, now I have a gunner. Good. Yeah, you guys are in some serious trouble now, aren't you? So the thing about the Jawas is they are neutral to either party. And if you shoot one of them, you actually lose a point. It makes them kind of annoying to deal with, I'm not gonna lie. Okay, let's help these guys out. This command post is kind of in the process of being overrun, though we do have droidicas here. Ow. See you. Freaking droidicas? Stupid Jawas don't help matters either. Constantly going around repairing everything. Okay. Okay. Ow! Ow! You would have been better off on foot. I don't know why you got inside the turret there, but whatever. Die. 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 Oh, hello. God, the sensitivity. It takes like 2.5 centuries just to turn this thing around. If there's any chance that I can screw you. Okay, this guy's gonna come in. Is anyone gonna, like, stop this guy? There we go. Pretty much won this one. Alright, that is Tatooine secured. Ah, oh, that is good hot chocolate. We are victorious. Select a planet to attack. Let's see here. Where do we want to go? Let's go for Yavin, because I didn't get to show that off in the Republic campaign. We'll have Count Dooku join us. Okay, let's go for... Yeah, we'll just go for a Super Battle Droid this time. Try and take this neutral command post as quickly as we can. Just roll around. Okay, there's Count Dooku. Doing Count Dooku stuff. Okay, ow. They have a turret set up, I didn't realize that. Alright, so right off the bat, we've got the advantage on this map. That's good. Have a rocket to the legs. How's that sound? Dang. Just keep up the pressure on him. Where? There you go. Try shot found him. Ow! Freaking sniper! Okay. There's a lot of weird hitboxes on this map, or on this version of the game, I should say. I don't recall there being this many, like, invisible boxes that... Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, 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 crap. I was kind of hoping I was still in cover behind that tree from the turret, but whatever. Yeah, for a secondary weapon, the Super Battle Droid actually gets a shotgun. It's not very useful. I don't really use it that often, but it is something you might take an interest in, if it's something that suits you. Do not repair that turret. Dang it. They're trying really hard to keep the temple here. Okay, well, at least I got that clone I was aiming at. There we go. It's that clone down. And I could have swore in the console you actually got 4 rocket launchers with this guy instead of just 2. Where? Ah, for crying out loud. They have another turret. Okay. Let's just hide out over here. Ah! How did that happen? I'm pretty sure I was clear of that structure, but whatever. There we go. Dang it! I had the stupid turret up again. And the turret's up again. Even though I just destroyed it. How are you back up? That's very annoying. How that turret just keeps re-popping up. Crying out loud. Oh god. Sorry about that. Had some hot chocolate go down the wrong tube. That was not a fun experience. Anyway, continuing on. Wow, the AI on this map is not a joke. Okay, well, it took all match, but we finally captured that command post. Here we go over here. Okay, victory for us once again. Though we have had a couple of close calls in this campaign. Battlefront secured. Select a planet to attack. Yavin again. Oh, Count Dooku will be devastating on this map in particular. We'll just go for him. Nah. They went for it. Well, I guess there are vehicles on this one, but they really don't make up much of a difference. Okay, yeah, let's just go for this. We'll just jump straight down here. Oh god, that thing can aim all the way down here? Turret's taken out, at least at bare minimum. Out of my way, please. Okay, we have Count Dooku here with us. And then we have basically the entire team here now. Oh god. You spawned in at the wrong time, dude. Two droidicas, you didn't stand a chance. And now they only have one command post, but we have the rest. Now these stairs don't go anywhere. Oh God. Run away! Ah. Okay, let's go for right there. Will you guys get out of my way? I don't think I did any good there, but whatever. I think I'd be better off just kind of hanging out down here and stopping any enemy troops from coming this way. Right now, Count Dooku is just wrecking face with them. This might be my best way of doing this. But hello? Clever little devils, they actually managed to get their way back here. Oh God, that's a grenade. Alright, let's get the heck out of here. Alright, that is Yavin secured. I think I got 9 kills that match? It's kind of pathetic, actually. Alright, so yeah, with the Separatists, you can actually blockade a planet. Which, I'm gonna go ahead and blockade Naboo. We'll be like the actual movie. Alright, sorry about that. Once again. Okay, let's go for Kashyyyk. And yeah, we'll take elite training this time. I think the problem that time was I just took too big a swig. Okay, let's go for Super Battle Droid again. Actually, I think this time, let's go for Sniper. Ow, 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 ow. Oh God. Super battle droid. So I think the only thing the elite training thing does is it just makes the AI smarter for your team. Makes them more aggressive. Okay. Ow. There's a Wookiee behind me, okay. Okay. Someone threw a grenade over here and I didn't see it. Oh God. I think that guy just died in the fire. Hey, I'm actually in the picture. What do you know? See, let's go for, yeah. Okay, yeah, you can only have one option here. Let's see here. Yeah, I'm just gonna go with the super battle droid this time. That's not what I wanted to hit. Dang it. Okay, well, you know what? I'll just take one of these tanks. Come on. Oh God. Come on. Okay, where are you? Okay, that's one down. Capture the beach. Sucks to be you. Oh, okay. He like locked directly onto me. Well, let's go for the assassin droid again. And we'll just have a bit of fun with the long range stuff. Ah, you bastard. In the sequel, it's so much easier to get headshots. It's a little tricky in this game. Get some more ammo. Actually, I might be able to just stand right over here and yeah. Eh. You bastard. Dang it. Screw you, and screw you times two. Screw you. Screw you. What the 54 kills? That's not bad. Nice. Oh! Okay, on the bright side, they've lost the ability to actually, like, man their turrets and stuff, so there is that. Ow! You know what? Let's have some fun with this. I'm guessing, yeah, there's some right up there. Oh, what the? They're all the way over there. Hey, okay, well. What the? There we go. Alright, let's see how I did. 70 kills. Not bad. Alright. Let's go ahead and attack Bespin. Not reinforcements this time. Why not? Droidica. I'm going the wrong way. Honestly, it might be best for me to just kind of stay back here. Provide some kind of sniper support or something. But then again, I can just rush up here. What did I just... I think I just stepped on a mine, is what just happened right there. Oh, whoa, hello. There we go. Where did you come from? Go. They're just gonna keep coming for the turrets, then remove the turrets. There we go. Alright, so that narrows them down to just two landing pads. Okay. You just shot while reloading. That makes total sense. Okay. Thank you. Nice. Oh, you love to see it. Well, that's at least three vehicles I've destroyed right there. Wow, the mouse sensitivity on these things is just not fun. And I don't think there's a setting to change it either. I think it's pretty much just one setting. Oh wow, look at that. Hello. Who gave you guys permission to be here? I know I didn't. Well, they captured that command post. Well, what a shame. I think we've got a clone stuck over here. It's okay.
Over there.
Oh yeah, this guy right here. But there I am, right there in the picture. I just launched a rocket. Oh, that's hilarious. 53 kills, 6 deaths, and 3 command posts. Not bad.
We are victorious. Select a planet. Activate a planetary bonus.
Let's go for Count Dooku. Okay, and Droidiga. I got close. Wow. Oh, nice shot. He knew to prioritize me. That's not bad. Can't aim down any further. What? Alright, they are now down to just one command post. Oh wow, look at that. They're getting absolutely slaughtered. That is terrifying, actually. One more map, and we'll be done with the CI. Really? If it wasn't for Des, I'd be tied exactly with Count Dooku. Alright, let's see here. I'm thinking elite training. Yeah, let's go for elite training. Why not? Droidica. Thank you. My god, the controls of the Droidica are just so weird. Uh-oh. I was so close! I was so close! Oh no. Oh, we took it anyway. Nice. So that leaves them just stranded to this one little tiny command post right here. Okay. Droidica is really not much help right there. Let's go for just Super Battle Droid again. Hang on a second, guys. All right, sorry about that. Ah! Where did... Okay, I guess I didn't see him down there. Whatever. Alright, 38 kills, 4 deaths, and 1 command post. Alright, and that concludes the CIS campaign. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please leave a like, leave a comment, and if you enjoy my content, please consider subscribing to the channel. And I'll see you guys next time. So until then, God bless, take care of yourselves, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye!